I'm Amanda Olson from IntimateRose.com, and today we are talking about PCOS. PCOS is polycystic ovarian syndrome, and it's a disorder of the ovaries where androgens, or male sex hormones, are produced in excessive amounts. The ovaries also produce estrogen and testosterone. However, in the case of PCOS, they are produced in disordered amounts compared to the male sex hormones. There are several different factors that are associated with PCOS. It can be genetic. We do tend to see it passed down from mother to daughter or seen amongst sisters. It is also associated with other forms of hormone dysfunction, including insulin resistance and pancreatic beta cell dysfunction. It's also seen with obesity and difficulty losing weight. It affects between 6 to 12% of women in the United States, and symptoms can start soon after first menstruation, or they can be seen in the 20s to 30s, decades of life. The most common symptoms include cyst formation on the ovaries, as the name suggests. However, that's not necessary in order to achieve a diagnosis. Cysts on the ovaries are often observed using ultrasound in a doctor's office. And the doctor may also look at you overall to help create a more robust picture of your general health to arrive at the PCOS diagnosis. Lack of menstruation is another common symptom. So women with PCOS may experience 9 or fewer menstrual cycles per year, and they may also be amenorrheic. So they may go 3 or more months without experiencing a menstrual period. Other symptoms include excessive amounts of androgen, and this is also primarily tested via blood testing. The doctor will check for those levels in the bloodstream, but they also may compare it with how you appear clinically. So sometimes the appearance of facial hair or a thinning, receding, almost male pattern of hair loss can be observed, and that will help them arrive at the diagnosis as well. Other symptoms include weight gain and difficulty losing that weight, skin tags, pelvic pain, and oftentimes infertility. Other associated conditions with PCOS include insulin resistance and may include type 2 diabetes, metabolic syndrome, which often is associated with obesity, arterial hypertension, difficulty metabolizing fats, and also increased risk of cardiovascular disease, depression, and anxiety. Thyroid impairments are often observed in people with PCOS, and oftentimes that's seen as a hypothyroid or a slower or underactive thyroid disorder. Endometrial cancer can be associated with PCOS. Due to the absence of that period, the endometrial lining can build up, which can put people with PCOS at a higher risk of developing endometrial cancer. But the good news is that there are some lifestyle and nutritional habits that can help to combat these symptoms and help reduce the overall effect of PCOS. So this includes, in nutrition, watching the carbohydrates and sugar. Because PCOS is associated with insulin resistance and sometimes diabetes, it can be really helpful to eliminate or really reduce the amounts of white carbohydrates that you're eating. And this would include pasta, bread, rice, white potatoes, and then all forms of sugar. And then also being sure to get 30 to 45 minutes of moderate exercise each day. That's going to help with the insulin resistance, help with the weight gain, help reduce the overall effects of that, and also improve your cardiovascular and lung health. And it can also be associated with increasing mood and decreasing anxiety and just overall well-being. Additionally, there are some nutritional supplements that can be really helpful in combating the symptoms and effects of PCOS, and that include myo and dichiroinositol. These two forms of inositol are often seen in a 40-to-1 ratio, and they are associated with working together to influence the action of insulin and regulate the hormone imbalance. This can help with testosterone regulation, stress reduction, mood management, clearing of the acne and aiding in weight loss, ovarian support, and even fertility in some cases. Intimate Rose created a myo and dichiroinositol supplement with ashwagandha and vitamin D to help with mood and overall well-being, in addition to helping to regulate the hormones, as we talked about earlier. All of these powerful ingredients are included in the proper amounts in this formula and can help to overcome all of these symptoms. In order to learn more, click the link below to help your fight against PCOS.